go!
I can see it from here. I'm about to begin my run.
Thank you.
Mirma. No, seriously, it's worth it. You ever heard of cat? It's this leaf, like tobacco, but better. It's coffee and pot put together. Dudes in the desert live on it. It's awesome. They're growing it out in the greenhouses. I was thinking, we should get some of that shiznit. They got a whole sack of it sitting right out in the open between two greenhouses. You want to try and get it? My man. When you come back, we'll try it.
Bug out time. Bitch later. Get down here. You still with me? Heal up and be ready to move. Stay low, there's a sniper up there. Good luck.
get to me.
I'm ready. I have to move this way.
Thank you.
So, you high as a kite or what? Oh, yeah. I knew you'd like it. We're gonna have a good time.
Far enough. No weapons. Come on, arms up.
This guy's not kidding around with the merchandise. Look at this guy. The Jackal. What kind of name is that? The guy's crazy. He practically gave his things away. Why did he sell them so cheap?
This is the APR. Greatest faction in the land. You're lucky to be here with us, better than with those old ladies in the United Front.
You want a job?
We got one. It's good.
Assassination. Chief of police. Bam.
Gepo.
Tell him where to find this man.
He's riding in a motorcade. It's a moving target. You'll have to pick a spot on the road and wait for him to come to you.
That little pinus will be in a great big SUV.
Ambush the motorcade and kill the cop and make it messy. We need you to send a message.
I've got a good feeling about this. How about we pay you right now for the work, You're hurting Kwasi's feelings.
Ambush the motorcade, kill the police chief, and the job is complete. Nobody else in APR knows about this. Other soldiers won't be friendly. Keep your head down.
What do you want? Over here. I can help you with this APR job. Do not kill the police chief just yet. Go to Shwasana village first. The chief's brother lives there. He is hiding an accounting ledger somewhere in his house. Find it and take it. When you do this, the constable will become very frightened. He will cancel his Sunday drive and return. Find the brother in the village. Take the ledger.
What do you want? Ow! Stop! You thief! Criminal! It's there. Just take the damn thing. I'm sorry I ever agreed to keep it. Now leave my family in peace. Thank you.
I think the police chief has heard from his brother. He's heading back to his post. You'll have no problem completing your mission now.
Thank you. despise you and your weakness. I am your boss and you will do what I say. Say, or I will... Who do you think you are? What did you...
Well done. The deputy chief is preparing to deliver the weapons. I'm taking position. Meet me and we'll stop the convoy together.
Hey, listen.
Big shot! Over here.
That's cool. Oi, come over here.
I'm not busy, man. I can stick around if you want me to. Good luck, man.
I appreciate the help. They're a sorry bunch, but I couldn't have fought them off alone.
dollars out of the pockets of the people so that they can enjoy a life of luxury, will you allow them to sell your future? So they can dine on plates made of gold? No. I say no. You good people,